important chapter, the biomolecules of life. Now we shall start with the carbohydrates, an important biomolecule of the life. All common activities of a living organism is called the bioactivity involves reaction of certain organic compounds, mostly the organic compounds. Such compounds are called biomolecules. The important biomolecules are carbohydrates, lipids, proteins, vitamins, hormones, nucleic acids, etc. Carbohydrates followed by lipids and then proteins are the major source of energy for biochemical activity. Cellulose, a carbohydrate, and certain proteins are the construction material of animal bodies. Proteins are usually regarded as building blocks of the body. Vitamins and hormones, although needed in much smaller quantities, plays vital role in life processes. Nucleic acids are involved in maintaining hereditary character and protein synthesis. The synthesis of biomolecules inside the body is known as anabolism, while its degradation to simple products is known as catabolism. And two processes are collectively called the metabolism. Therefore, the metabolism is equal to the anabolism plus catabolism within the body. Carbohydrates constitute one of the most important group of natural products. Earlierly, carbohydrates were defined as compounds containing carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. The latter two elements being present in the same ratio as in water, that is, they were regarded as the hydrates of carbon. The carbo comes from carbon, hydrates means hydrates, and therefore corresponded to the formula CxH2OY. For example, C6H12O6, glucose and fructose, C6H12O11, sucrose, C6H10O5 to whole N, this is cellulose and starch. Carbohydrates corresponding to general formula CxH2OY, but later on it was found that certain carbohydrates do not correspond to this formula. For example, rhamnose, C6H12O5, it does not obey the above formula. Likewise, rhamnohexose, C7H14O6, it also does not follow the formula CxH2OY. Moreover, several compounds, although not carbohydrates, corresponds to this formula. For example, formaldehyde, CH2O, acetic acid, C2H4O2, lactic acid, C3H6O3, ionostol C6H12O6,